This is Olivia. Though she has yet to greet the outside world, she has already completed an amazing journey. This is the moment that life begins. A new human being has come into existence. At fertilization, her gender, ethnicity, hair color, eye color, and countless traits are already determined. She begins to implant in the uterus about 1 week after fertilization. Her cells organize into what we call an embryo. At 3 weeks and 1 day, just 22 days after fertilization, Olivia's heartbeat can be detected. The buds of her arms and legs appear by 4 weeks. She begins to move between 5 and 6 weeks with both spontaneous and reflexive movements. At 6 weeks from fertilization, her brain activity can be recorded and bone formation begins. She can bring her hands together at 7.5 weeks and separate fingers and toes emerge. She can also begin to hiccup. At the beginning of the 9th week, Olivia will have grown from a single cell into nearly 1 billion cells, and she is now called the fetus. She will suck her thumb and swallow, grasp an object, touch her face, sigh, and stretch. At 11 weeks, she is playing in the womb, moving her body, and exploring her environment. Her taste bud cells have matured by week 12, but are still scattered throughout her mouth. Her mother will first sense Olivia's movements between 14 and 18 weeks, an event called quickening. Beginning at 18 weeks, ultrasounds show speaking movements in her voice box. Around 20 weeks, with a lot of help, babies have survived outside the womb. At 27 weeks, her eyes are responding to light. She can recognize her parents' voices and will even recognize lullabies and stories. Olivia has gone on an amazing journey during these last 9 months. She will soon signal to her mother that it is time for delivery and greet the outside world.